Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise in opposition to this bill for several reasons. I believe that it constitutes a danger to the public. What this bill is going to do is it's going to require judges to articulate the reasons why they're setting bond. Currently, judges don't need to do that. There are well-known reasons why bond is set. Either the defendant represents a flight risk, or more importantly, the defendant represents a danger to the public. And so what this bill does is it interferes with the judge's discretion. By making a judge articulate the specific reasons why bond is set on all misdemeanors, it constitutes an impediment to setting of bond. And so it will result in more defendants being released, thereby endangering the public. You see, making a judge articulate the reasons could constitute a possible basis for an appeal. Not only an appeal on the bond setting itself, but an appeal on the case once the case is resolved. And so there certainly does not seem to be a burning need to change this current system that we have, where we're relying on the faith and the experience, the judgment of these judges and their discretion in the setting of bond. We're making it harder for judges to set bond. And so we have a danger to the public is going to result. There could be some unforeseen consequences because prosecutors and the police will be discouraged by this process when they arrest people for misdemeanors. And yes, the good chairman mentioned that a misdemeanor could be a case like shoplifting, but there are many, many misdemeanors that are quite serious. And this legislation covers all misdemeanors. And many of those misdemeanors cover very serious conduct. In fact, I've talked to some prosecutors who say that they'll take the same set of facts, and instead of charging misdemeanors, they may charge a felony. So there are some unforeseen consequences to this proposal that I think are going to be both impractical, inefficient, the system is not ready for it, there's really no need for it, and most importantly, it will constitute a danger to the public. When we discourage police and prosecutors by making it harder to set bond and having people be released more frequently, you're going to see fewer arrests because of this discouragement. And it's going to have a chilling effect upon our law enforcement. And so it will end up threatening public safety and constitute a danger to society. For all of those reasons, I urge that this chamber opposes this legislation. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.